handing out hope in the form of fun. The idea behind the cause is to collect unwanted or unused baseball gear sitting in somebody's garage and give it new life.
5 truckloads of equipment was donated by the California Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation Division and then presented to the Handing Out Hope group today. Close to 2,000 gloves, balls, and bats will now be shipped to children across the world.
You see them playing on dirt fields with rice bags as bases, and they're shoving cardboard up the front of their t-shirts for chest protectors. And being able to take a chest protector out of a bag and hand that to them means the world to them.
The important thing about this time is that most people don't know what parole does for community. And so this was our give back and our ability to publicize how much it means to us to give to communities.
A portion of the donated baseball equipment will also be given to local group homes. And yeah, kind of unknown, but awesome. Great cause.
That is an awesome idea. Yeah. I can think of a couple gloves in my own garage I wouldn't mind donating. All right, let's